magnitude of TV ads financed by his Wall Street buddies won't change the fact that Spencer Bachus is a debt-raising status quo politician. He returned the favor by passing a $700 billion bank bailout after receiving $3.7 million from financial industries. Now, Bachus is under investigation for profiting from his position. Send Bachus packing on March 13th in the Republican primary.
The Campaign for Primary Accountability is responsible for the content of this advertising.